why it's known as Flip 4 and 5. And yeah, today we're going to do some Gtamc on Server 3. So, not right now. So, yeah. So, basically, what's his name? This is my team. Want to come to SOD and PvP with me? If he wants to. If you don't know who this guy is, he's the one who got me this IRL deal. Got me the freeze ray. So I'm going to use it this episode. And the reason why I want to use the freeze ray instead is because freeze rays are OP and they're awesome. So wait, I'm going to ask Monkey Punish. Wait, should I buy with the $21 IRL? You should. Retruce? Sure. Okay, so I think Monkey Ponage, is that Monkey Ponage? Yeah, it's Monkey Ponage. So, wait, who's this Sash near? Who's only Sash near? It's Kaden. Yeah, it's my teammate. Wow, I have so many teams. I have friends. You don't even know. So, yeah. I want to ask him something. Wait. So, I'm going to message Trajan. Get the jetpack. Message XSK. Let me test something on you. Well, you can't even scope in with this. What the heck? Okay, I'm just gonna watch this. What the heck? Yay, we team bros. So yeah, this freeze ray takes a heck of a long time. Oh my god! Why is he trying to kill me? I thought we truced, bro. Well, he was actually trying to shoot. I exit Kaden. You know they can fight it out. I really don't care. Oh. I actually don't know what he could buy. Jetpack is always good. Oh my god. There's a guy here. Ex-Predator. I suck at this. Oh my god, I got him. Yes, I got him. My freeze ray is not useless as crud. Wait, this guy doesn't look like he's my team. Oh yeah, it's Fire Leafs. He's my team, bro. How am I a noob? Oh yeah, I used the freeze ray. I mean, I used the missile. I'm sorry, dude. There's gonna be a nerf for the missile, so all of you guys who are raging at it, no need to call people noobs anymore. I suck at this. I'm just wasting my time. Oh god. Oh my god. Please don't. Please don't do this to me, bros. Bro, don't do this to me. It's so laggy. Oh my god, they just rebooted the server as well. So yeah, this should be out on Monday for you guys. Still a little sick, but I'm trying to pump out the video. Maybe one on... Oh, sorry. I'm sorry, bro. Do the cops slow down? Oh yeah, they do. They get frozen. Someone said about a thing called Snap Freeze. I think that's what it's called. It's a chance, like... I suck at this, so I... Oh my god, it's so laggy. Oh my god, this sucks so bad. Oh my god, I'm gonna die soon. My god, I just got back on server 3. I have to also go on the other servers to receive my freeze rays as well. So I have to do that after this episode, but yeah, I got the freeze rays from Brazil's my team, so if you guys want to deal with him. Brazil's my team, is his name. It's right here. So yeah, for you guys who want to do it. Monkey Ponage is on my team. I'm glad that we eventually had truced. And we're teams now, so I enjoy that we're friends. You know, never have enemies on the server. That's a bad thing to have. But you can't have too many friends. Friends are not as good. Oh, hello. Hello. I'm gonna punch you with the pork. I'm gonna give you pork chop. You know, for being a good guy, I'm gonna give you pork chop. Pork chop. Woohoo! I know. DC. I know, right? Yes, I am teamed with him. I'm now teamed with this man. Huh? I am teamed with both of you. Yeah, I really don't like to have enemies or anything. I want at least, like, even if we PvP, I don't want people to be angry at me and stuff, so I'm trying to be, like, at least on the good side of everybody, because I don't want to be on... Oh my god, what the heck, man? this lag. Oh my god. I know that he wasn't nice to me, like, for at least a few episodes, but I know that I can't really just, you know, oh my god, I'm gonna crash. Oh no. You can't really just say someone is gonna be bad just because they rage at people who use cheap weapons. I mean, like, I understand that, and he went out of his way to insult me, but, you know, I understand why. If I was in his position, I would as well, because, you know, a lot of people don't like the missile, and the only times he was angry at me was when I used the missile, so, yeah. Missile, I can admit, I would rage too, and stuff, so. Now that we're friends, or, oh my god, stop! I'm on your team! Ah! What? I'm on your team! I'm on your team! What the heck? Where? They killed me! Why did they kill me? I thought we were on the same team! What the heck? My stuff! Oh my god, the lag. The lag. Dude, stop, 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 stop! My stuff. Okay, now I need my ammo. Okay, thank you. Oh my god! I can't, it's not like I can keep track of everyone I'm teamed with, but other people can, so yeah. I wanna see, no, I can't do this, can I? Yes, I am recording. Oh my god, it's so laggy. Oh, I got a snap freeze. Yay. You hit cow with a snap freeze. I hit a cow. Yay, I hit the cow. I love cows. Cows are tasty. Their milk is delicious. And they're also made for hamburgers. Hamburgers are great. My god, I just died again. So yeah, I want to be on the good side of everybody because, you know, it's always better to make friends than— Oh my god! No, not this guy. Please, 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 please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Now I kind of wish I had the Reaper. No, oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's a full diamond guy. I don't know, I don't think he's on my team. Yes, he's not on my team. And I want to hit him with the snap freeze. Oh god. He's lagging. Oh my god, that lag though. Oh, he was lagging, I was lagging, everyone was lagging. Oh my god. Oh my god, that lag though. I wonder how low he is though. At the same time. Virus Leaf, wait, is he on my team? Wait, nope. I need to get some stuff. Which I died. Yeah, I lost my stuff. Can I have it back? Can I have it back? That's like good English, but can I have it back? You were right next to me, but fire leaves, dude. Can I have it back? And the ammo. Yeah, I'm gonna go kill the full diamond guy now. Cause I'm ambitious now. Very ambitious. What the heck just happened? Did he just kill someone? I don't have the money to. Yeah, sorry Trajan, if you're seeing this video. Brazil is my team, agreed to it first, so if I do get the money in the future, yes, I will do it. So yeah, the diamond guy just killed me. Well, I could admit that I would have never killed him. I could have, but it's so laggy that even for me, I can't even do anything. So, he, and plus, I'm pretty sure he's better than me. Or something. Yeah, they both— oh my god, the guy left. That's so sad. Why? Just die. Goodbye. I already have one. I already have a pepper spray, that's the thing. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Saving my friend. Oh wait, that's my friend, okay. So yeah, the only cheat code I probably would want Let me see. It's probably the player hook. I mean, like, people say it's pretty good. Or maybe another Reaper crossbow, but I definitely don't have the money for that. I mean, like, if the freeze ray costed me, like, 3/4 of all my riches, then I'm pretty sure. Imagine how much it'll cost, as the Reaper crossbow is, like, more than even 2 times the amount of money you'd pay for a freeze ray, so yeah. Slash near. I'm doing slash near pretty often. Oh my god, there was a full diamond guy. I'm pretty sure he had bandages or something. Because, I don't know. I owned him. That's when you say when you kill someone. You say, I owned him. I owned instead. I owned. Okay, I own. That's a thing now. I own. I owned him. That's how you do it. I owned. Instead of ion, it's I owned. I own you. I own. Oh my god, this guy here. Black rice. I don't like black rice. And oh my god, no! It's lagging again. I'm just shooting him repetitive. Wait, did he just take 3 hits of this? Make up your mind and die. Wait, is he still? Can I punch him? Okay. Yay, I punched him. I killed someone with the freeze ray. Yay. I really think the Reaper crossbow is better than the freeze ray, but the Reaper crossbow, just saying that, I admit it's scrubby, and more importantly, the Reaper crossbow is impossible, like, to shoot, because you really can't really do anything, because it's like a sniper, but you can't even scope it. You can scope in, but it's really hard. And oh my god, is IKD lagging as well? Oh no, I'm lagging! No, I might crash, and I might lose my stuff again. No! Please! Please don't do this to me, game! Game, don't do this to me. I can break a sponge. Okay, I logged out of combat, but I hate this. Oh my god, look at all these mobs! Oh god, we're back! The lag is real! Please know that. Oh my god, I swear, someone could have died, and I'd be like, oh my god. Cool diamond guy died because of this lag, because they got, like, combat tagged. That would be so funny. I can just imagine, like, a whole list of people, like, getting kicked. Reboot, please. Oh no, don't have a reboot. Where is everyone? What? What? Why? Why is everyone gone? This is so not fair. Oh, hello. 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 Punch. Wee, you're going off the edge. Oh, hello, monkey bondage. Hello. You know, you can kill. Oh my god, the sponge is still there. Oh my god, the sponge broke. What happened to the sponge? Oh wait, no, it's lagging. I'm in the lag block. Oh my god, the sponge is still there. It's a majestic, invisible sponge, which I don't know about. Oh no, don't kill me, don't kill me. Because I can't control who kills who, because it's just their own will, but I can control, like, who I kill and who I don't kill, so that's, you can't team with everyone, because there's eventually going to be 2 guys you're teamed with who are enemies, and there's pretty much impossible, so, yeah. But being teamed and, like being truced and being teamed is a big thing, because if you truce with someone, that means you just don't kill them, but you're not really teamed. So, yeah. And what the heck are they doing? I assume no. Oh, there's a guy here. I'll skill him, no hacks. Oh, wait, no. I am so stupid. What? What? No! Why do I embarrass myself like this? I suck so bad. Wow, he took my stuff. No, my stuff, please. Aw. Monkey Pwnage? Can I have my stuff back? Aw. Oh, wait. This is some of my stuff. Monkey Pwnage? You know, you actually can keep it, dude. I really don't care. He's here. He's here. Oh, I missed. Don't you have a cheat code or something you can use against me? Instead of just running? Where'd he go? Wow, there's no more lag. GG. and I can hear the sounds of my weapons. Okay, okay, we're good. We're good. We're good in the hood. So yeah, we're back and rolling, and I still have no ammo. I need to get that back. And stuff. Okay, I got a freeze ray. I'm not afraid to use this. I thought you actually could scope in with the freeze ray. Oh, I got him! I got him with the freeze ray! I got him with the freeze ray! Oh my god! I know. I got the freeze ray. I got the guy with the freeze ray. Oh my god, the freeze ray kill. Oh my god. It's actually as like a ray gun, but it's like really dangerous. It's like even better than a ray gun. That's the thing. Where the heck did this guy go? Did I just leave? Wow, you just left? Huh? Did you just leave me, bro? I was about to kill you with my freeze ray. You don't leave when I'm trying to kill you with my freeze ray? I can see that the freeze ray is gonna be really... Oh, hey, cow. Wow, I just wrecked him with the freeze ray. It says you hit cow with the snap freeze. I assume the snap freeze is more effective than a regular shot, so yeah, it's gonna be pretty cool. So yeah, there's no more diamond guys here. And oh my god, I broke a part of my mouse again. The rubber on my mouse is just peeling off or something, so like, what the heck? There's like so many people there. And there's an Ice Danny. Ice Danny, I'm gonna kill you, okay? Is that okay with you? Oh, I got him with the freeze ray! Oh my god, no, give me the prospect stuff. No entities, you suck! I didn't even get the food! Oh my god, no, stop killing me, everyone! I deserve to live. Oh my god! Good man, my good, I'm good at cheese. And oh my god, this is like a big slaughterhouse out here. Thanks. Yeah, Trajan, you know, if I do get this stuff, then you're the first guy I'm gonna go to for IRL deal, of course. So yeah, once I get the stuff, I will, but in the meantime, I still have to do... But how do I miss? No, ow, that hurts me. That hurts, dude, that hurts, and it's not nice. It's not nice when things hurt you, because it doesn't feel good. Okay, that was actually really close to killing me, so yeah. There you go. That's how you do it, guys. That's how you kill a guy who's been trying to chase you around for the last 15 minutes. Okay, there's no food here. Oh, no. No, it's lagging. Ow. That was so laggy. It's not even fair, man. The lag. I was just stuck there. Oh, my God. Yeah, people still say there's lag. I don't like lag. Lag is bad for you guys. Did you know lag actually, oh, I shot him with the freeze ray by accident. Oh no, I deserve that. I shot Ikade with the freeze ray. He almost got ironed. Oh my god, I suck at this. You know what? I'm just gonna, I don't know. Let's track Nat Cool Butter. Nat Cool Butter. Okay. Sure. Oh, there's my stuff. There's my stuff, yo. There's all my good stuff. Actually, I didn't lose anything then. Okay. Okay. I hate this guy named the cow. He's so annoying. Dude, I was just trying to grab loot, and then you start shooting me. That's it. I'm just gonna kill this guy, and then grab the loot. Cow, where are you? Die. You're dead. Good job. Goodbye, dude. Get wrecked, get pwned, get owned to the max. I really don't care. So, who gets caught? You can, I guess. Oh, no, please, fire leaves, don't do this to me. Giant Bubble, no! Why'd you kill Giant Bubble? He was my friend! He was an awesome giant bubble! The awesomest of all the giant bubbles. Bubble balls. Yeah, balls and bubbles. I need food. Ow, stop it, cops. I didn't do anything to you. No, I'll kill you with this freezer. You know what this is? It's a freezer. I hit a pig zombie with a snap freeze. That's really interesting, actually. Okay, that's not my teammate. Watch this, I'm gonna shoot this guy. 360 no scope. Hello, giant bubble. I'm teamed with you, dude. You know we're teamed. Okay, whatever. You can just go away. I'm sad now. Oh shoot! Oh. Oh my god, that was, I thought that was one of my teams. I was like, wait, someone hit me by accident? Oh, XX Kaden is actually, okay, so, I'm gonna actually slash TPA. XX, okay, so TPA, Gtamc, no, Slayer, Gtamc, okay. I remember your name without having to do anything. Okay. Okay. Okay, so right now, level 2 game has Sod and Maul. Okay. Is in rage mode. Oh my god, is he? That's bad. That means he could kill me. Or he could not. And this has to be an extra long episode because I have to owe it to you guys for, you know, missing Friday's episode. Oh my god. Chicken is delicious because it's made out of chicken. You know, chicken is really good. Chicken is tasty. It's a good food. You should try it sometime, guys. Chicken is awesome. Why are you trying to fight each other? I don't know. Why is the world the world? Questions that may not be answered because of the world. I'm just saying random stuff here. When is he ready? I want to go kill this not cool butter guy. I want to get his stuff. I want to get the demon dimer. I see that freeze rays can be effective in ioning people, but only when you have like 4 freeze rays or something. Wait, Will Corp. Oh, that's not my teammate. Oh, got him. Got him. I have skill, bro. Wait, Monkey Punish. You want stuff? Wait, Monkey. Okay. He said no. You guys saw that. I offered it to him. I love my stuff. There's a guy right behind him. Oh no! Did X It's Kaden kill him? No! Why'd you do that, bro? Well, at least he's not killing me, but I'm still sad. Monkey Ponich died. Tell me your YouTube channel. It's your. Oh, I was gonna say it's your mom, but whatever. Flick. Fury. Flick of Fury. He isn't wanted. Well, he will be. Wait, how do you even know he's in the world? Stop killing my friend, please. I mean, like, I could kill both of them. Oh my god, where's this guy? Oh my god. Oh my god, I suck. Oh my god, I just got. Oh no, 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 please, 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 please. Me? Wait, me? Is he calling me trash? How dare you, bro? How dare you call me trash? I don't think he's calling me trash. I think he's calling someone else. He bought me, he bought me the freeze ray, so yeah. So yeah. Is there a IPX guy? Did he get the diamond armor or something? Slayer Gtamc, okay, whatever. There's a diamond guy who could have almost killed me. Where is everybody? That's Monkey Ponage. Okay, I was about to shoot him, but whatever. With the I have for my bit. What the heck? I need helper. Oh my god. Where is Nat Cool Butter? He's like, why is this guy shooting me with a bow? Once you freeze someone, you can just shoot them. Like, you don't even have to aim with the freeze ray after you get the first shot. You just, like, look at the guy and boom. Oh my god, I love this freeze ray. It's really good. It's even better than the ray gun. IPX probably died. Yeah, IPX probably died. I really don't care about god armor anymore because, you know, I don't even use it, so I probably would just sell it the first chance I get or use it for an IRL deal, so I'm just that kind of guy. I want it. Can you give me it? Can you give me it? I'm pretty sure you just put it away. I swear, if I just got it, like, I want it. Can I has it? Let me see how well this kills, like, this kind of guy. Wow! He's just standing still. No. Finally. Oh my god, everyone wants a missile, but don't worry, it's gonna be nerfed, so. I read it on the forums. I read stuff. Yeah, I read. Did you know that reading is good for your eyes? Because it teaches you to learn. And when you read, good things happen. Okay, I'm just being retarded right now, but whatever. Who don't have tier 5? Okay, so basically, slash near, I don't see any. Oh, IPX is back. IPX or something. I'm pretty sure he would be in diamond armor. And he got killed, so that's kind of sad. I wanted to kill him, though. IPX. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm getting noticed by a lot of people now. Wait, what the heck? Z Blaze? Oh my god. That craziness, though. I optimistic, you're my team. You're my gang, so I can't even punch you, so whatever. See ya. And there's Slayer Gtamc. Okay, we got the whole gang here. Oh no, I'm sure it's not really legit. It's not really legit. Oh my god. The lag on this server. I'm not gonna grab his stuff because he, my teammate, oh my god. Look at the stuff. Z-Blaze, stand still. No, I didn't kill him. Oh yeah, I killed him. Yay, I GG. I have a 7-1 level. That's pretty good. And I got freeze ray kills. Those freeze ray kills, though. I know. And especially the fact that there's, like, I don't know, a bajillion cops here. Okay. Why did you shoot a missile at me, bro? Ooh, I missed. Oh my god. Oh my god. There you go. Ow! Oh my god, you shot me! You shot me! Why'd you shoot me? You shot me. Why? We both went for the kill? I come out victorious because I'm too good. Monkey Ponage. Chase you, not me. Wait, what the heck? Grammar. Oh my god, no, it's cops. Wait, am I lagging? Okay, no, I'm not lagging, okay. I thought I was lagging for a second, I was like, oh, crap. Oh, shh! Oh my god, he just, like, ripped through both of them. Like, shabam. I don't need that stuff, actually, I have enough ammo. Oh my god, this is gonna be a fun episode. This is just my daily basis on Gtamc, if I have the time to play. Wait, let me kill this guy. Ah, oh god, giant bubble. Okay, there we go. So, freeze ray is pretty good. Because it freezes the guy so you know that he's not going to be able to run away, so you don't have to, like, move your mouse everywhere. Because I don't know if they took, I think they took out. Oh my god, there's a full god armor. No, god, no, I wanna die. There's a full god armor, dude. Oh my god, full god armor. I used Ender Staff, I'm so stupid. No, I died. No! There's a full god armor guy, or something. I assume that everyone who goes in diamond armor is pretty much god, except non-donors, because I killed the non-donors one time, and I got, like, crappy armor. My stuff, is it still here? Please tell me my stuff is still here. Well, yep, everything is still here. Including... Oh, no, I lost the boots. I need my boots back. I need to kill this guy. Freshnir, what's his name again? Oh god, I cannot check. Oh, he probably died. Like, anyone who comes here with diamond armor now is probably gonna die. you serious, Volcor? You know, stop. Stop following me. You're really annoying. No, no, are we teamed? Are we teamed? Team? Okay. Because I was like... That was really interesting. I didn't do anything. That was it's Kaden. He's going in rage mode. And he's probably teaming with me still, so... I'm happy, I'm not dying. But still, he got killed, and I'm... Oh my god. Everything is just exploding here. This is the biggest sod war ever. They also thought about putting in, like, radioactive spots or something like that. I have no idea, but... Okay, you know, dude, I'm just gonna take your boots, because I need boots to complete my whole armor. And, what's his name? I forgot. David... No, I don't know what his name is. He's not on the near list, so I don't really care. Oh my god! Stop! Oh my god, this guy's trying to kill me! For a bajillion times! Oh my god, I need to feed. Let me get out of here. Man, I don't know how long this episode is, but I'm just enjoying my time here. I mean, having good friends, hanging out on Gtamc, testing out the new cheat code I got from Brazil as my team. Ow! That really hurt me, dude. I really don't like the missile now because it's like so annoying. They just mess up the thing in total. Like, they kill your own teammates. They should at least like have like a blacklist thing ready. No, it's my stuff. No, my stuff. Oh, this is my stuff. Wow. He took all my stuff. I got pork chops out of that. Can I have my stuff back, please? Like, my ammo? I don't even have ammo. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill this guy first. Oh, there's the ammo. Nope. Okay, yep, now he died. No, I can't pick up the ammo still. Nope, can't. Give me the ammo. Oh, God. Oh, no! This guy again! Oh, my God. Wait, I'm still stuck in a block? What the heck? Okay, so slash near. What's his name? Okay, he's a thug named Dan Ontege. I think that's how you say it. Dan Ontege. Sorry if I messed up your name, dude. Okay, that's Giant Bubble. He's on my team. So what I'm gonna have to do is not screw this up. I can't. Should I take out the Reaper? I'm gonna take out the Reaper. There, we're serious now. If this guy is still here, which he is, I'm serious about killing this guy. Let's get ready. He's AFK. Oh no, that's not even him. What the heck? Where is he? He's like 2 meters away from me. Okay, so he's here and near. Oh my god. Where is this guy? I'm trying to find him. Oh my god. Okay, he's near. If I can successfully kill this guy, I'll crown myself the best Gtamc player ever. And he's gone. Where'd he go? He's still here. Yeah, okay, so we go this way. He is close. Okay, we're closing in. We go this way. He's not there. Giant Bubble, that's me. Don't kill me, please. Where the heck is this guy? He's there. Oh, he's lagging. Oh, no. Oh, no, he's lagging. He's not lagging anymore. Please don't kill me, fire. Oh my god. If I had a godsend, I'd probably go after him. JK, I'm not. Oh my god. Is he still near? Probably gonna leave soon. Dang, I missed the Reaper shot. I missed it, like, entirely. Okay, so, the plan is I get a Reaper shot in him, then I do an Olympia, like, Ion. The problem is I can't really do that, because he's, like, he can pretty much lag, and I think he can move away really quickly. Okay, he's here somewhere. Here? Okay, is he this way? Okay, is he this way? Yes, he is. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna eat really quick. Go back to where he is and kill this guy. My god, I suck so bad at this. He left. Knew it, he left. He left. Ow! Monkey Ponage! I thought I was on your team. That's okay. Just be home. It's KK. Dang it, I was really looking forward to kill this guy. I just suck at ioning in general. Guy. Or maybe he got scared away. I don't know. Where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? Like, where the heck did my stuff go? Where are these people? What are these cops following at? Hello, Fire Leaves. How's it going, buddy? Man, this was an interesting episode. Interesting episode. And I still remember the thing. I on you. I own you. That's what it's called. Oh, he's back! Okay, he's back. No time to worry. Which is very long. A lot of times to worry. Near. Okay, he's here. He's down the road. Okay, he's near. Okay, he's near. Oh, I think that's him. No! Will Corb, I hate you. Why, Will Corb? I thought we were teamed. Oh, okay, he's back there. I really gotta kill him. I really want to kill him. If I am able to kill him, that'll be amazing. There's no way in heck I can kill him. Probably left to get. Oh. Still here. He's there. No, I missed it. I messed up entirely. No, I gotta get out of here with jetpack. Oh my god. I have to kill this guy. I just have to. If I am able to, I am the best. You know, I think this should be our 100 sub special. This is gonna be our 100 sub special. We're gonna keep on going. Okay, now we gotta reload everything that we lost. And he's still near. If I can get one clear shot on him, which is impossible, and plus, this guy is OP as heck. Okay, Dan Otege, you left the thing, didn't you? He's there. Oh god, he's right there. No! Oh my god! Oh my god. I got him, and then he shot me. Okay, he's near. Oh my god, the guy. No, IGF killed me. He has a lot of people protecting him. I might think this is impossible, but It is possible. I mean, like, eventually we'll be able to overpower him, but he'll probably leave. I have a house. And he left, didn't he? Oh my god, I am lagging again. Oh my god. I am lagging like heck. Can't play with this. Yeah, he left. Dang it! Aw, man. He left the game. He's leaving. Yeah, it's our 100 sub special. We're gonna keep on going. Keep the party going. Come to Sod for War. Come to Sod for War. On my 100 special. I'm not gonna say that. I could say I'm recording, but... Oh! Yes! I killed him! All I want is the stuff. I'm out of here. My god, the lag. The lag almost killed me. That's what the heck you knew with the HSM. I didn't kill anyone with the HSM for the last, I don't know, 10 minutes. Hey, copy. True. I didn't kill anybody with the, I killed them legit with the Olympia, so yeah. I'm trying to get back to the point where I don't need to use the HSM. But it's gonna be nerfed, so it's not like you can just, you don't need a rage at the HSM, because they're gonna nerf it, making it like possible to get, have the HSM like jam, so it'll screw up, stuff like that. So they can make it less overpowered. I agree with that idea. Oh my god, I'm so tired. No one is peeping. Moment. Who is that? Okay, so yeah, there's a lot of people here. War at hangers. I mean, not hangers. I keep thinking of war hangers. IGF, you suck. Wow. He's like, bam, 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 bam. He just used like an... He just ioned him for no reason. Oh, God. No one's in diamond armor. I'm sad. But, in... Otherwise, I want to be able to kill... yes. Yes. I'm doing my 100... Yeah, my 100... Yeah. Possibly my 100 sub special. Yep. I'm recording. My god. I can't tell that now. Can I? I need to get some ammo. My ammo. Okay. Oh, I already have ammo. Hopeless. Don't have the money. I'm sorry, dude. Oh my god, this freeze ray is so cool to use all the time. You know, you almost killed me last episode. In the gumball. You almost killed me. You almost killed me, dude. You almost killed me. You almost killed me. You tried to kill 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 me. What? Don't have any. Don't have the money. Oh my god. This is really intense. Wait, who's that? Who's that? I don't wanna. We own the hangar. I mean, we own the sod now. Man, I can't. Oh, that's my teammate. I was about to shoot him, like, on point, like, yeah, die, 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 iron cannon, use every weapon, no mercy. And then it's like, oh, it's him. Oh, hey, giant bubble. What's up? It's a bubble. It's a bubble. Okay, I'm pushing you out. Okay, there you go. All skill, no hacks. Oh, I shot him at the same time he got killed, so. The lag. My god. The lag. Oh my god, 89 people on. It's a miracle. You know, I think the freeze ray should be someone's first cheat code, because it is really effective. And more importantly, it can kill, like, iron guys in 2 rounds. Like, 2 rounds, I guess that's a lot, but... I think the reload time is decent. It's okay. It's a little laggy. That's why it's like longer. 100 sub special. We almost killed the diamond guy. We, oh, this guy right here. You know what? I'm angry at this guy. He kept ioning me and stuff. So I'll just do one missile. I really don't care, actually. You know, yeah, you can call me a nub. I'm just using it one time. I mean, like, I didn't use it for like 20 minutes, so yeah. Plus, I bought it. I should be able to use it at least. I think I can't ion because I'm under pressure sometimes. Okay, don't try to shoot me and try to shoot the cops. I'll try to slow down the cops. Oh no, oh no. Yay, GG, you died. Good job. Okay. I gotta... Did you upload the winners of the giveaway? Not yet. I'm getting to that, guys. Don't worry, it takes a while to get all those names in. And still, also, for a giveaway to work... Didn't choose yet. So basically, I'm allowing in all the people who want to participate in the giveaway to have time to see my videos. Because if I just do it now... pretty sure you did. You know, even if you didn't do it, like, get in, I offered 750k for an E-Snap and a freeze ray. Wow. Underscore mango. Ow! Oh, that's not- Oh, I thought that was someone else. I was like, what the heck? Oh my god, stop trying to kill me! No, get out of here. Ow, I died. I think I killed X-Predator, I-Predator X. That's the guy I killed. Intense 1v1. Oh my god. Okay, where is this guy? I'm gonna kill him. Is he even here? Let me go. Where is everybody? Did everyone just, like, die? So yeah, like I said, I'm giving people enough time to enter the giveaway if they feel like it. Because I don't want to, like, leave anyone out just because they... I don't want anyone to be upset because they didn't get to the giveaway in time. So I'm giving, you know, a certain amount of time so it's they're allowed to. Stuff like that. Yes. Who's I-Predator X? I think, yeah, that's the guy I killed in one of my episodes with the Diamond Warrior. Oh my god, where are you, bro? I need to kill you. Oh, he left. Oh, Recited is back. Yay, the guy who's probably in full diamond armor is gonna kill me. Dang, I don't have any ammo. I'm just gonna try. If I could Reaper Ion. Oh, I got ammo. The guy. I told you he's in full diamond. Is this understaff broken or something? Okay, I. If you try to kill someone with a melee weapon, I think that's like a melee glitch ban or something like that, so. I wonder if I could. No, I'm not. I'm not that kind of guy. And he probably left. Oh, wow, he didn't leave. Where'd he go? Where did this Recited guy go? Grabbing all the loot. Wow, I got a brick. I'm gonna put this away and this. Recited is still near. See this way? Pretty sure he's this way. Yeah, he's this way. Oh my god. Oh wow, he just changed directions all of a sudden. Where is this guy, Recited? I swear that's him. That's him. That's him. Oh, that's not even him. Oh, that's him. Okay, yeah, I gotta make this. Okay, I suck at this so bad. Well, we're trying. We're trying. We're just targeting him. If I can get it with the freeze ray, I think I'll be good. Because the reason why I'm testing at the freeze ray is because I need to practice for my 1v1s and see if it's like compatible with ioning for me. Because a lot of people use the freeze ray and 4 Olympias. I'm only using 3, so... Here, okay. Oh, he's not here anymore. Oh, he's over here. That's really fast. Well, that's him. Oh, that's not him. Ow, stop shooting me! Oh, that's Predator X. Oh! Message, try it. Souls. Sorry. I'm sorry. Oh my God. Recited is near. Oh, that's the only person on my near list. Oh, and Slayer Gtamc. Okay, they're fighting. You can buy some time for me to swoop in and feel like I always do. Seems like he's up there. Actually, where did he go? Oh, there he is. Oh my God. Homestead. Oh, did he kill him by accident? I don't know. No, he didn't, I'm pretty sure. I renamed? Nope, he's not on my team list. Oh God, no! Come on, man. I was looting there. There you go. You shot the cops. Good for you. I'm sorry I have to do that, dude. Oh my God. I don't know what they're doing. Probably doing a 1v1. Oh my God. Right now, all I want to do is get away from these psycho cops. I want to kill Recited, actually. He's near. He's on my near list. If I could kill him, like if I could get one shot of Freezer in, that'll be awesome. I know Reaper is better than Freeze Ray, but I have like a lot of chances. Is he stuck or something? Wait, what the heck? I shot him with the Freeze Ray, and apparently he was able to turn really fast. Well, I shot him with the Freeze Ray, yet he's still like moving really easily. Man, the lag on the server is, like, impossible to defeat anyone in Diamond. I guess Diamond people... Okay, I need to get this on. Oh no, 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 please don't do this, dude. I need to reload all my Olympias. There's two Diamonds! I think there was. Okay, just die, please. Oh, I got him. But he probably has like 50 bandages. Yeah, Reaper Crossbow would have been better for that point in time. Is Monkey Ponish teaming with him? No, he's not. I don't think so. I suck at this so badly. My God, Recited is so good at the game. And it's extremely, really, I am bad. You can say them tracers. Oh, this stream. Yep, he left. He either died or he left. I would say he left. Wait, is this my component? Yes. Woohoo. Oh wow, there's a bunch of guys here. No, don't kill them. Punch him. Ugh. You can't even beat this, bro. Just die. Oh, you have a freeze ray as well? Cool, dude. Yay, we freeze ray bros. I hit snap. No, no one's here. It has full diamond armor. If they were here with full diamond armor, I'd be happy. Wow, it's been like an hour. I think this is gonna be an hour upload. Yeah, 100 subscriber special. GG guys. GG. Slayer Gtamc. Oh my god. I'm just stuck. Can't respawn. Respawn. Title screen, title screen. Oh my god, I think I'm gonna crash. I think I held the recording too long. Yeah, my computer's heating up. Okay, well, I gotta end this off, guys. I really do hope you guys enjoy. And if you do, please slap that like button. Let's try to get a lot of support on this 100 subscriber special video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.